And Letang winds in. Plays it back. Carlson shoots it off the stick of Bernard Dockrin wide. Crosby back with it. Tees it back to Malkin. Tees it up. His stick broke. Bunting puck in front. They score! Michael Bunting with 22 seconds left. Off a broken stick shot that turned into an off-speed pitch. And Pittsburgh has tied the game.
That's exactly what it was, Gordon. Well, Tristan Jarry was trying to get the attention of the bench, saying, hey, when do you guys want me? It took him a little bit for Pittsburgh to get him out of the net. Now, C.B. Crosby back through the seam. Now, watch. You know Malkin's stick breaks. It goes off the left skate of Erik Karlsson as he redirects it towards the net. And Michael Bunting available right off the rebound of the left pad.
His first as a Penguin.
You see the reaction of the general manager, Kyle Dubas.
All right, so the Penguins hunting for points. And with 22 seconds left, get a tie game here. Ottawa looked at it for a while.
There's a Michael Bunting fan in the crowd. Well, that's a favorable bounce, certainly. But Erik Karlsson deserves a lot of credit. If you actually look at his left skate, he tries to redirect it towards
the net. Now, remember, in the final minute regulation, and overtime, the situation room looks at this, and the officials are on the headset.
To take a peek to see if Bunting was interfering with Korpisalo. Before the goal, you, Michael Bunting with a push on Jacob Bernard Docker. And then gets back. Malkin's going to break the stick now. The redirect. Well, they're wondering if maybe it goes off the right skate of Bunting.
The goal is under review for a missed game stoppage.
Ooh. Missed game stoppage. So that would be a hand pass or a high stick. At some point in that sequence in the offensive zone, did Pittsburgh hand pass the puck or high stick it?
Got the, it was over a 3-minute review on the no goal in the Claude Giroux situation, so we'll see how this.
See Mike Antlauer, the owner, in the background. Spencer talking to Trent Mann.
After the league initiated reviews determined that there was no missed game stoppage, we have a good goal.
No hand pass or high stick. The goal counts, and it's a tie game at one.
Well, the league takes a look at it, and you're right, it's 22.6.